absolutely fantastic to have you here tonight, obviously presenting an award to an astonishing talent in Helena. What do you think makes her such a special and unique performer?
Well, I think, excuse me, much better now, much better. You asked me what makes her unique, and I think partly it's the audience does the work for her. The audience, she's one of those actors that the audience is curious about. They want to see what she's going to do next, and that's because she is them. She represents them. She's one of them. So she can do the Queen. She can do a part in Wallace and Gromit. She can do the Fight Club. She can play an ape. But somehow or another, the audience feels she is always. She's always doing it for them. They feel they own her in some way. It happens to actors. And that's when an actor goes right into the audience's heart, and they're simply curious about what she will do next and how she will do it. And that's a chemistry that has happened with her for many years now. And it's a marvelous thing to have available to you. It's a powerful thing.
Of course, amongst the many things she's done, we've most recently seen her playing your Miss Havisham, one of the most iconic characters in literature. What do you think she brought to that role, and why was she the only person who could really play it?
Well, all those great big... How many Hamlets are there in a year? How many King Lears are there in a year? There are lots. And so each time you have a Hamlet or a King Lear, you want to have a different facet of it. Look at it from a different point of view. And so I felt that having her, with the sort of background she had, sort of parts she's played, what you would have is a fading beauty and a fading sensualist, and how powerful it was to have this once beautiful and juicy woman locked away and crumbling to dust in front of you. It made what was happening on the screen very dynamic, because you had to imagine, oh, she must have been like that when she was in her 20s, and now look at her and look what has happened in the interim. And you sort of can imagine from that, you can imagine the process in between. Very strong thing.